Look out!
Oh, what's next?
You still doing this?
Oh, God!
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
Nate!
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
Nate!
No! It's
Vinny.
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
You still doing this?
Don't ask for this trouble.
Pretty good shot for a journalist. I've had some practice.
Just keep moving. Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks. Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. We'll never make it. Come on, boost you up. Whoa! Hey, watch it!
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. We'll never make it.
Nice.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there. Go on, boost you up. Thank you. Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
Clear.
Is it always like this with him?
Pretty much.
see anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters. Just come on. We have to hurry.
All right. We should be safe in here.
About that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple?
No. Stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nice.
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Right. Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
Looks like it might be worth something.
I gotta get up there, but how?
I can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
Thank you.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
Hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana. You all right?
I'm okay. Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. Do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Oh, you
Could be worse, right? Okay, that's worse.
Yeah, this is really romantic.
Spikes. I hate spikes.
Okay, what now? Think.
We gotta get out of here.
Oh god, do something!
No!
Oh, brilliant. What's that noise? Something's spinning.
Flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room. Huh. Nothing happening here. Huh. Well, this isn't doing much. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Huh? get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there. Whatever you do, don't fall.
This seemed like such a good idea down there. There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close. Did it. Yep. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Coming down.
secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... Let me use your back. Which means... The entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us right now.
Come in handy. Okay.
Okay.
He's here!
Is what I need.
Find him!
Come on.
I've got him!
This is over!
Okay.
I think the coast is clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, hop it.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
You're gonna get us all killed!